Here's a video of my new exhaust. Paid, I think, about $75. Got the tips from a motorcycle shop, their motorcycle exhaust. Had the guy weld in a Y pipe onto my catalytic converter, no more muffler. It splits here. One comes up this way. One goes over there. And I'm very surprised at how it ended up sounding. I'll go ahead and start it. And I just used a reducer piece with a U-bolt. That way I can still pop off the slip-ons and take the bed off if I ever need to.